was moving extremely fast just within the past number of minutes. Those first set of tornado sirens that I was telling you about, obviously those were the sirens that sent us to where we are right now. We're underneath the interstate, just in a place where we felt that we were safer and a bit more comfortable and able to broadcast to you from that way. The winds have died down significantly. One thing that I have noticed, though, at the point when we first got out here this morning, around 10 o'clock, it was extremely muggy. We were taking off layers because we were literally sweating in our car. Now I'm shivering. The temperature has dropped almost dramatically, partially because I'm wet, but that kind of gives you a perspective of how much things have changed in a matter of just 2 hours. But again, the skyline has illuminated itself. It looks a lot more clear than it did a bit earlier. There were points we were on the air. We were using our iPhone technology just because it wasn't safe for us to broadcast any other way. But the visibility was extremely, extremely low. You actually couldn't even see the Second Street Bridge back there. So Jay, from the waterfront park perspective anyway, things look like they're getting better. The rain is slowing down. It's not as painful as it was a bit earlier. There were a number of cars that pulled in here under the interstate just to kind of have some level of safety. Those cars have since gone. Traffic on the bridges have started to pick up. So it looks like things, again, at least from this area, Jay and Matt and Jared, are starting to clear up.
Okay, Eric, thank you so very much.